the importance of getting industry involved in students' education and in our research here at the university, it really helps us to understand that what we do as academics, it must have a practical implication on the real life out there. And so working with companies like Drop Designs and Phoenix Advanced Materials, the students get a first-class education because they are working on real issues that companies need solutions for.
The Kootenai Association for Science and Technology has connected into this larger partnership, looking at ways to engage in applied research and looking for partners in the academic world. The MITACS project was a perfect fit in looking to UBCO as a partner.
So in this project, what we are trying to do is to use some of the byproducts, and we are going to be looking at any other ways of how we can use these byproducts to extract metals, which can be later used for other processing or other operations. The one great opportunity that our students have is that because this work is funded by MITACS, which means that a lot of our students will also work in companies working in their environment with their research technicians and scientists. And because of this real-life experience, students will be really ready for jobs once they graduate from the School of Engineering.
I think what's exciting about this partnership is that these are companies that are already successful, and they're not just looking to make the next latest and greatest. They're actually looking to foster a culture of innovation. They want to bring bright, creative problem solvers to their region to contribute to the socioeconomic development of their region.
The ultimate objective of our research is really to try to develop materials and processes to extract these materials so that if you look at the availability of materials globally, the availability is going down, down, down. And so we are trying to find new ways how we can seek out or obtain these materials. And we feel that there's a great opportunity to work with our other industrial partners in finding new ways to procure and secure these materials.